Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Junior here. Ah! And I just now saw the game. Which is probably a bad idea to start a recording right now. But gotta do it. Okay. Okay. Oh! Dang it! Can you guys just sit in the black real quick? Okay, I'm sorry about that, guys. But I am landing at the jail. Since I have nowhere else to go. Can you guys see okay? Yeah? Okay. Okay, now that was a little bit bogus, don't you think? Yeah, this is how you bait out someone. You rush straight into them. See those straps? What do I need these minis for? I was about to drink it. What the? You know what? Who needs it? Who needs it? No! Okay, got it, guys. Now, you don't want to make that mistake that that guy did, so I'm going to drink it over here. This is kind of like a tutorial on how to get a win, kind of. You kind of, if you're good, it just depends on how you do it. If you're good, yeah, I don't care. Like, go to Tilted. Like, I'm decent at the game, so I'm just going over here, going to the jail. So I probably would have gone Tilted. Trust me, I would have. But, as you can see, I had to start up the video, so I didn't have any time to go to Tilted. So you can't say that I didn't try. I would have tried. But I just couldn't. Because you guys who do play Fortnite, you cannot go after. You gotta fly before it and hit over it. And you do not want to do that, like shoot first before you even see anybody. Because that gives away your position. Of course, this isn't like Call of Duty when if you shoot, then you pop up on the map. Because imagine if like five guys are gonna fight and you pull up the map, it's gonna be like boop, 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 and just be everywhere. And also, you need to get to a circle, like what I'm about to be right now, or else you will die. You know what? I'm going double pump. Okay, now, once you get enough materials and everything, like you could build and stuff. Which, anybody that's probably watching this video has either heard of Fortnite, since it's blowing up, or has either heard about it or plays it, because it's Fortnite. I don't know how I'm supposed to explain that, but, yeah. I'm gonna have to go to a circle, but I gotta get these chests, because chests give you good loot. And also, like, these things are good to break because they're fast and give you good wood. But, like, you could break almost anything. And you could tell when you can't break it because, like, look it. Your pickaxe would stop. Oh, yeah. And there's also, like, skins for stuff, I guess. It's, like, skins. For like Easter and stuff, like this is an Easter egg launcher, I wouldn't be picking this up if I wasn't in a YouTube video, so. Yeah. Now, there's also various colors in Fortnite. Like, there is gray. And then, obviously, you do not want to get in a fight like that. Because then, if you fight like that, I'm like, what are you going to do then? Hey, look, guys. Snowball launcher. I mean, not grenade launcher, actually. Okay. Okay, I need stuff for that. I need ammo. Because, yes, I know, it's a video game. But you still need ammo. And a lot of other stuff. Now, this is a good gun. Probably gonna drop that. Yep, okay. You guys saw the egg launcher, now it's over. Actually, let me just auto run here. See, you see that giant, like, you could say jug? That's called a chug jug. And that gives you 100-100. But I'm not really talking about the item. I'm talking about its rarity. You see the rarity? It's golden. Well, orange. You can say orange or golden. Just on different guns, it looks golden and orange. But that one looks like orange. But then there's other people that you could fight. Like, there's a guy right there. What are people doing these days? Do you really want to kill me that bad? Like, is that what you wish for? Because it's not working. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, there's more. I will get into a fight with them right now. But first, you gotta use this chug jug. I mean, not the chug jug, the med kit. I cannot die on my first recording of the day. Like, that's not how it works. You gotta take a dub, you know? Gotta TSM with it. Or Ninja, or, you know all the YouTubers. Come on. I'm not the only one. Imagine. People in chat are gonna be like, you are the only one. Oh my gosh, what is up with me in circles? Do you guys see this? This is not okay. Dang it, I dropped the sniper. I didn't have, oh dang it. See, wrong play there. Well, I had to make it, but still. Wrong play. I gotta hurry up and get this guy before he heals. Like how I'm gonna have to heal. Okay, really? Where did you even go? I don't even know where you went. Come out. Fine, I'm just leaving then. I don't care. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? What were you doing? You knew that you couldn't win that fight. Ooh, but you could give me this. And, like, that's pretty helpful, dude. I guess you did come useful for something. Did I just drop meds? I don't know if I had meds back there. Probably. I'd probably drop meds. Seems like my luck. Okay. You guys think I can make it again? One of the longest runs in history. I started, okay, look at my map. It started from right here. Like, come on. Now it's gonna end over here at Pleasant. And I have not been playing as long as Ninja. I'm not saying I'm as good as them, but I'm not as bad as like other people too. I'm gonna have to build. Okay. I don't want to get caught in the storm at all. Since I have perfect things and everything. Now these trees right here, they give you really good loot. Like these willow trees, I guess. Just keep them running. Hit it sometimes, hit it sometimes, hit it sometimes, hit it sometimes. Okay, now we run. Ooh, that was a close one. Okay. Really, man? Like, come on. Oh, that's new. Oh, that's been recently built. Should we go have some fun too, guys? I don't want to die, though. Dang it, that was a launch pad. I knew that it was a launch pad too. I just thought I could have killed him by the time. May I admit that I put a lot of work into this? Like, you have no idea. Ooh, Scott. Come on, you guys are kicking me out of all the fun. Okay. Oh yes. Oh dang it. The heck? Oh come on. Okay, come on. Just move a little bit. Come on. Come on. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. Stay still. Just for a second. I know. You guys are probably all yelling. He's healing. He's healing. Yeah, and he's shielding too. I can see it. Thing is, this is just what we want. Gotta get the YouTube vids. Just kidding. This is not this is not what we want, but still. Still a pretty good video. Like, probably. Just break down the tree, dude. Oh. Oh, no. I know exactly what he's doing. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. Oh, dang. No. See me, has it? It didn't see me. It didn't see me. It's just perfect. I know. You guys are all a camper, but still. Dude, like, that's scaring me, like, so much. That guy won? Are you kidding me? No way. Hey, same outfit, people. That's right. It's like, you know, I can see. Guys, that was totally intentionally. Like, this is how you play skills. See, look it. When he does that, I'm gonna rush him one of these times. Dang it. Okay, come on, guys. Come on. What the heck? If that's on me. Oh my gosh. No. No. Don't tell me.
Oh my gosh. No. What kill was that?
How much kills was that? Wasn't that much, but still, it was kind of a lot.
No.
One more game, guys. One more game. We will do one more game, and then I'll turn off this recording.
Oh my gosh.
Note to self, check for traps always. Hey, look it. You guys, okay, look, can I mine this tree? Oh no, I can't mine this tree. Can I mine this tree? Oh yeah, I can mine this tree. Wee! We were having some issues with the, oh, what was it called? With the internet. So then, I fixed it, kind of.
Is that okay? Can you guys still see it?
Yeah, it's just wobbling a little bit. Yeah, like I said, I'll go tilt it. They just end this recording now. Since this is actually kind of a long video. I'm surprised. Just look at it though, like, come on. Like, you see how many people this is? That was kind of like a perfect landing, though. No more getting killed by traps. Okay, who the heck is doing that? Shoot! What the heck? I wasn't shooting.
Dude, every time. Oh, okay. Like I promise, I'll turn off this video so you guys can stop seeing my horrible face. But still. By the way, I got a new haircut. I have a thing right here. It's kind of like a cut, but it would look cool for my birthday party, for my sister's birthday party. Okay, bye.